dull would he be of soul who could pass by a sight so touching in its majesty. The city now dawned like a garment, well, beauty of the morning, silent bed. Ships, towers, domes, theatres and temples lie open unto the fields and to the sky, all bright and glittering in the smokeless air. Never did sun more beautifully steep in its first splendor. Valley, rock or hill, and soar I never felt come so deep. River glideth at its own sweet will to God. The very houses seem asleep.